Like this video in the next 5 seconds because I told you to.
Because I told you to.
Because you told me to! Please!
Alrighty guys, we are in a new spot, a new house, and I did a lot of playing off camera and I wanted to just kind of speed up this series a little bit. So this is where we are now. This is my new house. I'll give you guys a little bit of a tour, but so in the last episode we got full diamond armor. Even though I'm not wearing it, it's stored safe in my drawers downstairs. Yeah, there's a downstairs to this place. But yeah, this is gonna be my little starter house that we go on with today. And what I'm gonna do in this episode is adventure a little bit around. So a lot of people in the server have already gotten their houses made and they've already advanced and discovered so much stuff. So I'm going to go check out all the things they wanted me to see, and yeah, that's what we're going to be doing in today's episode. I'm actually pretty excited because now there's going to be so much more stuff to do instead of you just watching me be a noob on Minecraft. So I'm going to try and speed up the pace of the series a little bit. And yeah, so what I did off camera is I found this blue wood, and you can only find this in the Nether. Got a bunch of it, made a little house out of it. We got some glass on the outside. Yeah, you can see that Sims is trying to make like a little sky base house. I don't know what he was trying to do there. I don't know who started their house here. We go down here. We got the basement. This is basically my room. And here's all the diamond armor. We get some the extra netherite scrap. So nice. Yeah, this is what we got so far. But yeah, now what I need to do is check out these coordinates. August is in the server right now. I think he's working on his house or his he's strip mining. I'm gonna let him do his own thing. I'll kind of give a tour of everyone's houses soon too. I'll probably do that after we go check out what I'm supposed to be looking at this in these coordinates. So one thing I'm gonna start doing is we have so many new people on the server. I kind of want to get them involved a little bit and see what they are up to in the realm. So yeah, I'm gonna try and get some of my friends involved and we'll see what we can do all together. Eventually slay the Ender Dragon. Okay, I gotta figure out these coordinates. And look, I kind of see it off in the distance, guys. It's getting nighttime. I really hope there's like a bed here, but August is pretty much strip mining, so I don't know if he's gonna be able to go to sleep. But look here, we have a mansion here. Lance already found it, so that's pretty cool. Holy, how do I even get up here, bro? Oh, looks like I found the door. Oh, okay. Are we fighting? I died. All right, now I'm back. Let's go. Dude, I can't believe I just died like that, right? Dude, I just completely like, all right, let's go explore it. And then boom, we're dead. That sucked. Oh my God, this place is huge. Look, I can see it from the top of the trees, man. Dude, there was a creeper behind me, man. In the mansion. Dude. I keep dying going over there, man. I just walked in there because I died in there, and I go back and I'm like fighting two zombies, and all of a sudden a creeper comes up behind me and blows up and I'm dead. All right, I'll go back over there. Dude, if I swear to God, I fucking die again, I'm gonna be so pissed. Minsu, you said it's on the right side of the house, like from the entrance?
Yes.
Like if you're looking at it from the entrance?
Yes. It's like on the right side, yeah. On top of like a... I went through the second story.
I'm busting in, guys. We're going in the... Oh! Oh! Oh, my God! No! Go, 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 go! What? What? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my Jesus. I can't believe I almost just died like that again, just trying to sneak in. All right. Oh, there's a bunch of bookshelves. That's nice. Oh, I'm going in from this side. Get all my stuff. All my stuff. Get my stuff. No! Go away! Oh, dude. I want to fucking die, dude. All right, third time's the charm. I'm back at the mansion almost. At least this time, if I die, I just never want to come back here again. No, that's a lie. I'll probably come back. I'm sick of these stupid creepers trying to blow up in these vindicators. Okay, on the right side, on the right side. I have to look on the right side. On the right, on the right, on the right. This is the right side of the house, right? Ooh, is this what he's talking about? Oh, let's go. What if I sneak in through the underground? I'm sneaking in, guys. Ooh, recipe, what is this? Dark oak planks? Okay. So far, so good. Ooh! Oh, I need food. I can't run because I'm hungry. Alright, stealthy. What do I do? What do I do? I'm gonna die again. I'm dead. Alright, super fast, I can run now. Die, die. We're going in fast. Come here, dude. Yeah, you thought, bro. Oh, we had an emerald. Okay. Oh my gosh, okay. Gotta get rid of these zombies, man. Dude, fighting these people are... What is this? A door? Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We need some steak. Oh, I want some of this... This carpet, bro. Whoa. Okay. No, not going there. Nope, don't shoot. Don't hit me. Alright, we gotta go up the stairs. We gotta explore the upstairs. Without dying this... Oh god, there's an Enderman. Oh dear. Oh jeez, there's a creeper. Why do monsters spawn here? Dude, this mansion is crazy. But why is there like nothing in here? There's another bed. At least it looks like a bed. Ooh, another room. Man, this place is huge. Can't look at the Enderman. You're not supposed to look at him, right? I think that's not what you're supposed to do. Oh, come on. Come on, skeleton. Boom. Stupid skeleton. Dude, skeletons are scary to deal with, dude. All right. Oh, creeper. Okay, this is just a long hallways. Oh god, another creeper. Oh, this is like a map room. Oh, some books. I'm gonna need these, bro. Ow. Oh, dude, these creepers be moving super fast. I'm not dead yet. All right, I'm going, what's in here? Whoa, it's a big cat. It's a big cat. What? I'm using this cat as protection. It's a big cat. Oh god, I gotta fight this guy. Get over here, bro. Ooh, I can't even go. There's so many more books that way, though. All right. Well, that's the book room. We have the book defenders. Eat the steak. Yes. Blow up. Everyone fall. I gotta get the books. Oh, no. There's a guy on me. Oh, my God. A little baby zombie. This is super hard to hit that guy. All right. I don't have time for this. Gotta get the books super fast. So many creatures, so many monsters. I'm doing this super fast. Get in the books. I'm stealing the books. I think I'm just gonna take this shelf for now. I'm busting out the window. Boom. All right, nice. We made it out. How do I get down? I don't think I can get down this way. Yeah, I don't think I can. I'm not risking that. Nope. No way, Jose. Get me out of here, please. Run. Oh, he's got gold armor. Oh God. Oh my god, it's like a boss skeleton. Run. Oh. There's so many. Go. There were so many creepers right there. Oh god. Get to the hut. Oh my god. That was so sketchy.